The dancers we've seen in these few minutes come from a marvelous variety of sources, from tribal rites, religious ritual, folk and court dances. But dance, whether it is a folk expression or a highly developed art, reflects our social attitudes and customs, our individual way of moving. The style of modern dance, which has developed in America in this century, is typical of the attitudes and ideals of the movement of a freedom-loving, democratic people. In this modern dance called Strange Hero, Daniel Negrin has taken as his image one kind of American hero, the sharp-shooting tough guy of the city underworld. His dance is a satirical comment on the kind of hoodlum we read of in the newspaper and see on television.